Create a plastic material and assign it via drag and drop to the geometry. Change the diffuse color to black. The roughness controls the roughness of the material. The smaller the value, the sharper the highlights. The higher the roughness, the more diffuse and soft the reflection of light on the material behaves. Open up the roughness texture settings. Activate Use Texture. The roughness value can now be controlled by a texture. For example, you can load a gradient ramp texture. The minimum roughness value is equal to the color black, and the maximum roughness value to white. The areas of the texture that define the roughness can be clamped by a minimum or maximum value.